I don't know why. But far too often this season, most certainly at Dave, they haven't got no enthusiasm. I'll stand on the side, I'll tell someone something, particularly you, and you've got a fucking captain, which I'll... No, shut up, I'll sort that out later. No, just be quiet, right? I'm talking. Right? So I'll say, and I'll say it, because that's what I want done. I want something done. I want something to be done. I want us to do something. But we go 45 without fucking doing it. So I'll get to after the game and I'll say it and they'll go, yeah, yeah, yeah. But there is no arguments. There is no arguments. I want something done, I want it done. And right the way through the team, right, in here, it's important. In here, the game and 3 points are important, but not in your heart, it ain't. Because you've got no fucking heart. You ain't playing with no heart. I'm not saying you don't want, of course you want, but you're playing with no heart. There's no feeling. There's 45 minutes gone through there of utter fucking waste of time. A fucking waste of time. And what'll happen, I'll tell you what'll happen now, right? I'll tell you what'll happen. It'll continue. Unless people are going to do say, it'll continue next week. And it'll continue. But I'll tell you, it won't. It fucking won't. It might, but it'll be with different players. Because I fucking ain't having that. I have enough games left to do something about that. And I will not stand for people that don't want to give this club something in return. Because the team you are playing, I will tell you all now, will go down. Mate, no, they will go down. I'll tell you now, they'll go down. 100%. And they have made you look like a team from a fucking long, long way below them.